Hey, brothers, great world on YouTube.com. I get. This. Taking the heat blanket. And stove on in there. Out good. Whoa. Good. Turn. I have an injury. Can't upload my last video. I don't know if that's any good or not. It's gonna be injured. Couldn't do red today up there. Is can't vote. So here we go, 3D cotton candy. So 200 caffeine, need to be to blend, need to be 18 adults only. The cheap, the pink. Pink is my favorite color. Catch a camera in Kentucky, from Kentucky. YouTubers need to blend. Three things you need to do: get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe, Casual Gamer in Kentucky, and click notification bell. Number one food product review. It's a sexy, attractive, cute, nice, gorgeous can. When they cheat, pink the color when you pour. Sodium 250 mg, 11%. Total carbohydrate 6 grams, 2%. Sugar alcohol 2 grams. I think that I want to do something different and new. It's like the next time will be Monster Rain, Minic, Mingle Minic, or Strawberry Sublime. So, YouTuber YouTube, a big thank you and a shout out. I don't know if Exclusive Energy told me about this or whatever. You know, if you, 18 adults only, you know, check out Exclusive Energy, eBay, Instagram, and website links down below, description box. No. Very unique. Very unique. Man, my luck. I have to restart my laptop. I don't know what's going on. So you're not paid, but I bet if you switch, turn off the router, motor, or whatever you call it, I think it would have connected. It's not completely. I came in with a number of times to get your money. Well, now, okay, now it's on. Okay, let's try. Let me get the boat in. Gotta wait 1 minute. You gotta be kidding. Shit. Yeah, damn. You gotta be shitting me. I don't know when it's gonna be available. Okay, so I don't know what we're gonna do, so. What a time. A rich bitch! Unbelievable, unbelievable. I can't holler at nothing yet. You know, emergency call, you know. But that's to say it about the iPhone. The iPhone 5 ain't one. Not one. Apple on it. Not one iPhone, Illinois. Never have been one, never will be. Just like that, you know, Subway today indeed. You know how we do it. You know, had to get extra napkins. Shit, I'm crazy. Actually, two for one. One, good playing, bitch. Other two, bitches be crazy in a good way. Yeah. Well, that's something about it, probably. Yeah. What a phone.
I rent a bitch. Yes.
Lovely. I have a phone. I love the new life. Yeah, right. Remodeling.
Yeah, hell yeah. Remodeling. Cleaning. Everything.
Oh, man. It's going to be sound like my girlfriend jobs catching one. Her voice is. Fox Groove, man. She in trouble, man. Sore throat, I don't know. Bronchitis? I don't know, man. He's in deep shit. She's not doing good for some reason. I don't know what she's doing. I don't know what I'm going to do about that. So, and we'll see about that. I got to go with... you know, weather report, water bug, I gotta be careful, man, that real hurts, 52, Philly 52, mostly clear, UV to green, low, wear sunglasses, pollen, yellowish, light green to low. Freedom pollen. Cedar slash Jupiter or J-U-N-I-P-E-R. Today's condition. The pollen level for Monday will be on increase, but will still remain in the low range. This higher level is caused in part by higher temperatures and lower dew point. And it looks like, you know, 59, 66, and 1. That's crazy. So, observation. Dew point 41 degrees, humidity 67%, pressure 29.72 inches, high 29.75 inches, low 29.68 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 6:46 in the morning, sunset 4:34 p.m., the moon WANING crescent. Note the 10 days November 25th through December 4th. So Monday was high 61. Can't believe it. Low 44, mostly cloudy. Okay. So Tuesday will be high 54, low 48. Thunderstorms. So Tuesday day, cloudy, chance of rain in the morning, then chance of rain in the morning, then rain and slight chance of thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 50s, southeast winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. With a gust to around 25 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 90%. We got like some wind warning, high wind or whatever. Some, that's the thing, you know, always, you know, wind, windy, cloud, cloudy, fog, foggy. So, yeah. So, Tuesday night, breezy rain and a chance of thunderstorms, low in the mid 40s, south winds 15 to 25 miles per hour, gust to around 35 miles per hour, chance of precipitation 90%. Wednesday will be high 48, low 31, mostly sunny. And you're gonna, ooh, look at that. Let's talk about Wednesday day, breezy, mostly sunny, high around 50, west winds 15 to 25 miles per hour, with a gust to around 45. Wow. Oh yeah. Channel News 4 right there. Saying,
yeah, hell yeah.
What up, Camp? What up, Camp? Lori McJabers. What up, McJabers? What up, guys? Yeah, they're gonna do their great day, Thanksgiving. Not gonna do nothing and the parade and all of them. I'm not gonna watch it. Me see so if I can. Probably not. Probably here. You know, here for Illinois remodeling, clean. What rooms and houses? Yeah, that's probably what. I guess so. But there were spawn and all above this. It's like that. People like, you know, like, no. But whatever. So yeah. It'd be windy, but yeah. Not. But the point is, you know, can't channel news 4 in the morning on my time, you know, we do 5 p.m. in the morning, then gonna be two in the morning and to do the talk. But the text is gonna be windy, so. So Thursday will be Thanksgiving. High 39, low 36. 50% chance of rain. So, what the f- okay, Thanksgiving, day rain likely, high in the lowest 40, chance of rain 60%. So Thanksgiving night rain possibility mixed with snow near, steady temperatures in the mid 30s, chance of precipitation 50%. Friday will be high 43, low 42, 70% chance of rain. Black Friday. Fuck Black Friday, just Friday. Friday day, rain likely high in the upper 40s, chance of rain 70%. Night, rain low in the lower 40s, chance of rain 90%. Saturday will be high 57, low 45, 85% chance of rain. Saturday day, night is cold, rain high. High is around 60% chance. It's around 60 chance of rain 80%. Saturday night, mostly cloudy in the evening, then become partly cloudy. 50%. Okay, it's 50% chance of rain. Okay. Then Sunday will be hot. I'm gonna do my Saints. Another Thanksgiving. Sunday, December 1st. So Sunday, high 48, low 30, 40% chance of rain. The day. Next Monday, high 37, low 27, mostly sunny. Next Tuesday, high 41, low 32. Partly cloudy. Then next Wednesday, high 42, low 31, partly cloudy. Wednesday, December 4th. Good night. So the picture emoji icon. You know, it's a dark night, cloud, 40%, and snowflakes. The description says, you know, Wednesday, December 4th night. Partly cloudy with a chance of rain, snow mix, chance of precipitation 40%. Low temperatures around 31 degrees, dew point will be around 27 degrees, with an average humidity of 81%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the west. Let's go with MSN. Black Friday. Things you should never buy on Black Friday. What to buy. What to skip on Black Friday. Best Black Friday deals from Walmart. cold comfort in 28 places in America with a harsh. That'd be interesting. And my life is to boycott Thanksgiving Day. Crazy. Who looks like that? Is that a coach? At the Patriots? Are waking up to this to discover they live in an ARCO state. Fifty most interesting facts about the world. Lee Mills, what Thanksgiving looks like for the decades. New pictures, of course, favorite Thanksgiving side dishes. Not too quick, this is a clever gift. Under $25 at what we get. Politics. Whatevs. Whatever. Fuck. He stabbed her, he made Belle, then he killed her, cause...
Jeez. Oh, my mom.
Poor shop. An open weekend up here, and he's in Wisconsin. That's weird. I'm getting a text message as a killer clothes in.
That update, let's go with the gigs.
Oh yeah, let's vote real quick. Oh, okay. I guess it lost. Okay. Wow. Kel Mitchell. Only Mel, first of all. That will be insane. That will be a given. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's be careful. Yeah. I got it. That's fine. So. So, Google News, War News on my iPhone 5. Rich bitch. I'm not going to say that voice. Iranian commander warns U.S. allies Google will destroy. The fuck? Iranian hold pro establishment rallies blame U.S. for unrest. What the fuck? Special report, time to take out our swords inside Iran plot to attack Saudi Arabia. What? And attack America and Saudi Arabia. Iran considered striking U.S. base before deciding on Saudi Arabian's oil field, official claim. The fuck is going on? I'm gonna call hell broke loose. Man, I gotta check out LS64, cause, you know, subscribe to LS64 and click the notification bell and talk about the protest. I don't know. I mean, on brink. Hell, Middle East protest are threatened. T-E-H-R-A-N has a surge in control. Iran guard chief warned U.S. and allies not to cross. What are they going to do? They're going to invade the United States of America? America? USA, my country? Well, like that. That'd be like, you know, Iraq. Saddam and his two sons. Saddam is our son. And then they could wipe out. Sorry, Iran can wipe out. But they can't wipe us out. Can they? What the fuck is this? See still jury worth up to 855M, or I don't know, from DRESDEN museum high sea still 1.1 billion priceless jewelry. Cut diamonds treasure hauled stolen in DRESDEN Castle Green Vault heist. City still priceless diamonds and heist at DRESDEN Castle Green Vault Museum. They take off with jewelry from historic German museum. Please care of. Nice, 8.5M. Worth of treasure seized in AUDACIOUS. I'm not gonna buy. I lie as if you want to back on that one. Is on the state, not present on the internet anymore. On your European operation. Can I issue warning over Hong Kong election? This bill does a great job talking about the Hong Kong protest. BBC News. Gone pro-democracy movement sees landslide victory in local election. Hong Kong election see as win for pro-democracy candidates after massive turnout. Hong Kong freedom message and most important election. China issues turn to landslide victory of Hong Kong pro-democracy forces. Carbon dioxide, Reach, reaches, wrecker, high in earth, atmosphere, scientist report, Germany, surge after UK election could be short-lived as BREXIT gets even more complicated. This is Bill does a great job talking about BREXIT. So, is UK election about BREXIT or health, wealth, education, and story? We know the Boris Johnson food plant crisis and inequality and division and QUALITY. This isn't conservative manifesto. It's a, once Boris Johnson is elected, the country will be governed properly. CORBY in Buckethead Manifesto is on bankruptcy. Honest and history say LEOCKINSTRY. Highlights from the conservative election. The BREXIT party crashes the gates of European Parliament and can't stop there. China can shut off the Philippine program at any time, make report ones. Okay, let's go to the US News. Supreme Court blocks House from receiving Trump hands. FIMA and CIA elections for now. Supreme Court blocks House committee from receiving Trump FIMA and CIA elections. Supreme Court temporary blocks disclosure from Trump FIMA and CIA. Records. Supreme Court by being a fortress. Thanksgiving travel weather forecast. Big storms to create big troubles from coast to coast. Denver weather. Biggest snowstorms are likely 3 years or after tonight. Weather could hamper your Thanksgiving travel plans. NorCal official warns. Thanksgiving week weather. On possible Thanksgiving morning. Monday, November 25th. Weather. A drunk man broke into her house. This 82-year-old potty builder did a number on him. Remains found in Alabama and identified as missing for the girl Taylor Rose Woods. Utah student cowbell beast that acts like the dog deer to ginger certified third say. It's pussy. That's a doctor, really. I mean, built to fight and Medicare for all. Produced during the dieback for falling 200 feet during the hike. L-I-T-L, please, sorry, E-I-S-S-E-N-T-F, the court declined to hear a dispute between Tyler, professor of medical engineering, and half of the senior class of U.S. students, college are first-generation American. Alright, there he goes. What up?
Oh boy.
Oh man. Oh man, that's over. Different kind of candy. The TPX reviews. I got a lot of reviews I need to check out. Blair, what's gonna be on PlayStation 4? What? Free video. 3D. Oh yeah. I can get the Bane Miami Color on here. I saw that GNC Mad Pony candy. If it's watermelon. I gotta see about that. If it's watermelon, then it's the same about it. I'm not gonna do the watermelon. No. What? Blair, which place is for? Oh boy. So, as I say, he said update video Wednesday, so yeah. Okay. So, YouTubers, YouTube, subscribe to TPX Reviews, if you're 18 years adults only. Click notification bell, the king of energy drink reviews. But, you know, it's a candy bar, it's a Mountain Dew, you know. If it's nothing stupid or whatever, don't, whatever. But, you know. Well, it's like that, you know. Like me, you know. I told Casual Gamer in Kentucky to review Rockstar Endurance, the X, you know, the pop, the 24 ounce of 400 caffeine. You got Blue Raz, Cotton Candy, and Super Sours. You know, apple, green smith, sour apple. But then again, you know, well, he done cereal before. I saw them before. Well, what about Deaky Dare Clan, you know? That'd be a good one. You know, surely they're gonna have a candy. That's the saying about that. I gotta know he have a Starbucks. And they can do a candy game for Apple Jam. Big Town Big City, FEM, Illinois. My girlfriend tried to scare someone called. And they said they're not gonna get the candy cane, but I guess you print it. But speaking of that, I tried it, you know, I'm gonna have to catch you with grandma, copies and all that. And that's the saying about that. I don't know if I called her, but that's the saying about that. I should accept candy, because Candon said I was gonna send me a free printer. Because the printer was broke or whatever, you know how we do. Because, you know, well, you can't just put it in there, you know, and copy. You know. Should just let them do that, you know, why not? Little girl chaps, guys, she wouldn't need it. Have that pink one there, but she needs it. Yeah. A good portable phone charger. We had this black web. He said it was like silver and steel and heavy and hard and all that, you know, to do. But man, it goes quick. I don't know if you have that in the cord. But it seemed like the only thing could charge your phone is my PlayStation 4. Put Blair Witch on PlayStation 4. Hell yeah, sign me up, please. Yes, please. But, you know that gotta be 18 adults only. That'd be badass. I tried to do that with a computer. It was computer, PC. That was hard as fuck. I couldn't even get nowhere. I don't know if it messed up or whatever. However, it's like, Sims was better, but movies, I didn't go nowhere that. But PlayStation 4 and Blair Witch, I could maybe go somewhere, but yeah. So, you know, early the day, you know, well, my girlfriend go to a grandpa, remodeling, clean all that, bubbly all that, hell yeah, right? All that. Got some breakfast at McDonald's. Sausage biscuit, a large Sprite. Should have got Coke, because Casual Game in Kentucky, a dollar Coke, the dollar Sprite. I don't know if he paid $5 or whatever, it's a flight four or something. So yeah. They got a cedar coffee, I think two grams. I think we'll go up job sketching when Grandpa said put too much cream. It's for Illinois. For you. But the sign said holiday pie, so yeah. And that's the saying about that. I don't know, you know. That's for Illinois. Cause my girlfriend's catching one, called them. And it's, you know, mean, rude. And probably, you know, yeah. That was not the old manager, the other one. Yeah, we'll do that both. Ooh. So, said pumpkin. Yeah. Yeah, so all the pumpkin pie. Yeah. So, yeah. Well, speaking of pumpkin pie, I already spoke about Blizzard. Yeah, I am ready for a candy cane. I'm ready. Oh. That's a saying, you know. I really don't. I guess I could have got an M&M one. Well, we all try that, you know. Yeah, I guess that's what. I guess it'd be like that and peanut butter. But M&M, man. So, YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. You know. DK Dairy Queen, the Blizzard, DK Dairy Queen, whatever, however, McDonald's, breakfast, lunch, dinner, the times, and everything. Let's talk about it. So, did all that. So, yeah. Then, you know, we'll go over to sketch one, you know, grandma and all that. But that's the saying about that. Well, for money, I got some stuff for her. Got these. Use her money 20. Use my 5 and ones. She wanted it. Had a hard trouble to do that. We was there, so got that day night quick put in the refrigerator. Lemon juice. Orange juice. Now she just need apple cider vinegar. That'd be great value. And chicken ramen noodles. So yeah. Surely it won't be bronchitis. But she got tonsils. Me, I got my tonsils taken out when I was a kid. So yeah. I don't know. I take these two Netflix names. I don't know. Say Ted Burton, Johnny Depp. You got that kid, Al Wickman. Oh, yeah. I don't know what happened to him. Died young. Died young. Love Actually, Harry Potter, and space comedy. This is a crazy cotton candy. So we went to Subway, right? Ate inside. I got a footlong ultimate pizza garden bread. Meatball. New is gonna be a mistake. New is gonna be messy. Should ask for extra napkins first. Like I said, a fork and all that, you know, we do. It's pretty good, you know, pretty good because it's like a meal or whatever. Eat with the fork, you know, we do. Interesting. So yeah, I got water. But yeah. It's like, you know, fire department, police, and ambulance, and two Burger King. The smoke could be smoking. Oh no. Who knows? Who knows? I don't know what's going on. I don't know if I'm gonna have a Thanksgiving, but PlayStation 3 college football. YouTubers need to talk about this. But last night, you know, did that, got to upload, got a figure all this out, right? You know, do both up here. So, but I did drink Nas Virgin Pop. I didn't do New Orleans yet. But PlayStation 3 college football, Florida State. ACC championship. They beat us, you know. Jocks missed a field goal, missed two. So, yeah. But here, this Alabama game in ACC versus SEC, we was home. Alabama, you know, we knew. What was in 93, two losses, first Colorado Buffalo. Texas being in the Big 12. The Miners. Yeah. But did they win all their games and lost their championship? I had Warriors that lost their bowl. Miners, I think they won their bowl game. Even be a rebel than one of those. Oh yes, Nikobo 3-0, the 4 Oklahoma back-to-back last season. Boom, beat us. But I think that was 8-4, but they was 4-5. Georgia Tech, Nikobo 1. Forgot who was the other team. Couldn't be Kansas State, couldn't be. I know, but 3-0. Well, did UCF Knights, they beat the Miners and won their championship. Did Northern Illinois Huskies, they won. Same Ohio Bobcats, I think they won. Maybe Team Lane Green, did they? No. Well, I think Ohio Bobcats, they did, and I think they won all their games, too. Oh. Well, that's the same about that, because the Florida State, you know, they wouldn't go national championship too. They should go. And like Notre Dame, they was one and all the bubs or sneak peek. I think they're going whatever, however. Because they don't have no conference of division. So, yeah. Because we won, we was going to head to Georgia. Okay. So, yeah. Heisman Tennessee, I think running back. So, we did it. What a great game, you know. Everything was going good, you know, we do. Well, like the Alabama quarterback, did we get interceptions? I think so. I think they did intercept touchdown. We'll pick up the sack, the running back, two touchdowns, the quarterback ran good. Well, the quarterback passed great, but I was saying we ended up interception. I don't know about touchdown. But Noah White, he played with Andrew. He did incredible. Did he get 400 yards? Did he break a record? Almost broke a record. But keep 300. But the touchdown's like 5 or 6, so he had a great game, and he had Brad Ross, Nugget, you know, Nugget or whatever, the pass in one touch, incredible movement, incredible situation. Did Thompson even had a touchdown? I don't know. So, yeah, and we won Chick-fil-A. Bowl, baby. Yes, sirree. So, two losses. One loss of regular year in season than the ACC. And this will be a compelling story back-to-back years and a season. That's the saying about it. But this Gaylord Music City Hotel, something like that. Yeah. That's, it was either 7 or 14 with Oklahoma. They blew us out. And Noah White, he was healthy. But Noah White, he played with an injury. He stepped up and he had the game of his life. Did he break the records? I have no idea. Did he get 400 yards? I don't know. Was it 5 or 6 or 7 or 5 or 6 or something like that? Touchdowns. I have no idea. But we came through in the big, big fashion. Not like that, you know. What would be the compelling of it, you know? He didn't play. And it's like, what if? My dad not like the what if. It's like, whoops. I talk about, you know, about a set of the, you know, it was about, be like, what if Saddam and his two sons, you know, Lords and all that. I said, never do the what if, you know. So I didn't know why, you know. If, you know, he didn't get injured last season. He didn't get injured this season. You know, what would happen? But true that, you know, he was healthy of the, I think, Gaylord Hotel Music City Bowl, or whatever that bowl called. Oklahoma, 7-14, we got a blowout here. Yeah, it was that game, but it was like, you know, 20-something to 40-something. And we ended up blowing them out, and Noah had a great game. Of the, you know, just say 300, like 5 or 6 touchdowns. Did he break the record? Who knows? The compelling is he going to sign or one more year? That's going to be a big question. Like they said, like they always say, a big fucking deal, big win, big game, and all that. And a big, big decision indeed. We got a lot of seniors indeed. A new running back, A.J. Joseph. Yeah. Was Mason wide receiver run? I know Barnes. You know, he was... You know, kick return, you know, wide receiver run, and all that. Who can nudge it? Oh, is he? Fletcher defense 32, he's a senior. 30 Bussy defense, he's a senior. So, yeah. It's gonna be interesting. You know, big fucking bell, you know, like that. Yeah. But I just wonder what's gonna happen. YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. What would you do if you're in that situation? NFL, I won. The Jocks were 5 or 6, you know. Because like that. What was it? Was it 2-1 game, then you had. What the ACC championship, he missed one. I'm gonna miss two in the field. Two. You know. We're going for two. You know, quarterback sneak. That ability. Come on. But I'm pretty proud of him, you know. I need a new PlayStation 3 controller more than ever. $18. My dad said, not that bad. But then again, this was, I guess so. I guess it would be fine. But I can't, you know. I know everybody, you know, they can't, they go. That's the thing about, okay, oh yeah, we can, yeah, let's do it. I can go to QVC right here now. I can even go with Money Report right here, right now. Oh yeah. I gotta do that too. That's gonna be unique. Okay. Let's deliver the goods. And I gotta get my girlfriend to capture one who's sensitive. My girlfriend has to capture one born with a disease and have to use her walker to walk. That's the saying about it, people. That's the saying about it. So she need them tips. Ain't no lie, ain't no joke. Let's go right here, right now. So let's look at this, folks. So $32.44. That's in December. Of course, December. So we get the doors, 50 piece holiday truffles, $6.82. Josie MARAN, make it size whip argan butter, body butter, $13.17. The three. Hair Sherrills, 24 pieces Hall frosted cookies. Be done. $12.45, but that's the saying about that. Auto deliver, we're gonna have that. Then we're gonna have another Lint Lador 50 piece holiday truffles. That's in the be assortment, so I don't know if it'd be no, that'd be $5. Well, because I haven't shipped yet. Say about that, because that'd be December 2nd. What the? Okay, that should be fine there. We're gonna go here, Honda delivery. What's to say about it? I got Christmas too. So Muckoff Trap to Catch One would do $50. $50 for Grandpa Huck's gas card. I like that, but these would be holiday, whatever. December 26th. December 6th. I'm gonna go with money report really quick. I need a new laptop because There's a lot of mess up here, so I don't know what's gonna happen. But then again, we gotta do $100, $250 for, yeah. So, I don't know. $155.77. Let's go with here. Oh, these could be thrown away. You have... Cause you have the pizza set, $6.49, the bread, $2. Subtitle, $8.49, German sale tax, 7.25%, 62 cents. $1.09. That could be pitch. And here's this. The bread. Net cost $2.04. Cost plus 10%. 21 cents. Tax $1.36. 2 cents. So total $2.00. Total sale. Subtotal. Total $2.35 cash. Oh, okay. So, that's what I'm priceless. That could be pitched too. And here's this. So the day night quote $8.44. Lemon juice $1.90. 2 cents to $2. Cough drops was $3.40. And orange juice $2.40. So $24.70. Tax 1.00 of 25 cents. $25. Guess I could keep that. So there we go. I'm probably gonna take the movies to see if I have a good voice.
YouTube did you tell it? Did I say this about Roy House?
That works. I think you did that shit. So there you go. DBV Jim, enjoy. So, I'm definitely gonna be watching. I like that, I can watch that anyway. And I think, you know, it was like messing up and all that, but I just going to. I don't even know what that was about. I'm gonna fight my mess. I don't know. Weird. I take that back, cause I took. So I watch it and then take that back. Interesting. That's crazy. But well.
So yeah.
So let's go with promotion. Promotion Monday through Friday. Monday to Friday days, NBC 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Central, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and 18 adults only.
The purge is easy to do. No, MTD. MTD, Jay McCarthy, Chris.
Hey, buddy. The point is, Purge Season 2. Tuesday night, they said brand new one. Come on, not Tuesday night. Purge Season 2, Tuesday night, USA Network. Right? nine p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. MTD. Ding, 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 dong, ding, dong.
No winner.
So, I like to watch, make YouTube videos and watch our show. 7 p.m. Central. 9 p.m.
So, South Park
took a break. All caught up and stuff. That just took a break. I guess last winter should be back. This Wednesday. So South Park, but YouTube is going to need to install for me to watch a purge. So South Park, Comedy Central, Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. Ding ding ding, the winner again, MTD. So YouTube is going to need to be 18 installs only.
So we got Thursday night. Like, if you MDD, Jay McAllister,
hey Chris, hey bud. So, seriously, The Legacy, Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and YouTube.com. So, The Purge, I try to watch out Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, my time, PlayStation Network Store, Season Pass, HD High Definition Blu-ray for $24.99 on PlayStation 4. You should be doing so many. You need to be 18 installs on it. I've done it on my laptop, but I always try to have, you know, PlayStation 4, it's Hulu Plus, thanks to my older sister, Donaldsville Town, and 7 p.m. Central, Great Not Very Good Pop on PlayStation 4. YouTube is YouTube when you do both. Gotta be 18 years old. Only. So YouTube is YouTube when comment down below. Thanks. Goodbye. Me? Probably not. Try to gotta go to my little sister. My niece, nephew be there. My little sister, my little Chevy Catchwood Cat. She's gonna be there. My mom's gonna be there. I'm gonna try to do that. And it's gonna be, 12, your typical, your normal Saints giving. The turkey, the dressing, mashed potatoes and gravy, chicken and noodles, green bean casserole, capron bun. My mama gonna make homemade pressed rolls. Yeah, surely there'll be pumpkin pie whipped cream. And then, we're gonna go with Sunday, December 1st, Christie, Illinois. I'm a dad and my husband's wife. It'll be pretty well the same. My mom won't be there. And youngest sister and her husband will be there. He brings back the bar. That's my mom. And then it's got to be pretty well the same thing. So, I don't know. I'm going to be, you know, what I'm going to be doing. Gotta cancel life. Into the Thanksgiving, Christmas season, traditional holiday, the TV, you know, the TV and the movies, music, YouTube, update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, hell yeah, energy drinks, yes sir, be lucky, be very, very, very lucky. But people say I'm a lucky son of a bitch because remodeling clean house, you know, we do. I said hell yeah, cha-ching, buckaroos. Like what? Like cha-ching, buckaroos, you rich bitch. Like huh? Weird. Yeah, it's just just as weird as the here's a bitch impeachment. It's a weird lot of stuff going on. Like, what? But this is not weird. Thanks to exclusive energy, this is kind of candy. Pink is my favorite color. I am DD just for you. So casually given Kentucky be like sexy, attractive, gorgeous, beautiful can, you know. Do 200 caffeine, YouTube, and maybe $18 only. So exclusive energy, big shout out, thank you. Saying that what you did, he emailed me on the stuff that you know. Do YouTube is YouTube, if you $18 only. You know, check out his Instagram, eBay, website. The links will be down below. But so YouTube is YouTube, only $18 only. Let's talk about energy drink giving. Okay. You know. My response to bear giving. Who did bear giving? My mom, older sister, younger sister, you know, we did. I was, you know, did energy drink giving. Google Plus, hanging out, YouTube Live. So YouTube is YouTube on. I can upload this, you know, we do, webcam, or YouTube Live. So YouTube is YouTube on, $18 on. Let's talk about the energy drinks. And comment down below, I want to hear it from the comments. Don't do Monster, Cuba Lime, and then Uber Monster Energy Brew from the new can and the bottle. No. The Monster Rockwell, no. They're old. It's not safe. You know, T-Pex Review, Catch 'em All, Pokemon, Clark, them all this stuff like that. Do not drink. So, I got some safe ones here. You know, Cocaine Energy Drink, Red Beverage, Carol, Red Hot. Spicy cinnamon glass of 8.4 ounces. Then we have the 16.4 ounces. Reddish Beverage Carol Cocaine Energy Drink. Black Cola. Cinnamon, but not hot and spicy. Then we have Rockstar Endurance with an X. The 400 caffeine. The Pop to 24. Cotton Candy. Then we have Geek Beer. Root Beer Balls Energy. YouTube is YouTube money, adults only. Only hear from in the comments down below. It's like that is coming, you know, super quick. So, probably the battle be between, you know, Cocaine Energy Drink, Red Beverage, Carol, you know, the 8.4 ounces of Red Hot Spicy Cinnamon. Yeah. Versus 16.0 ounces. You know, Red Beverage Carol, Cocaine Energy Drink, Black Cola, Cinnamon, and all that stuff. So YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. What's your favorite 3D and favorite cotton candy and be part of versus the Catholic area in Kentucky? So, 3D. I like the green, the purple, and the blue. But red, white, and blue. You know, Liberty Pop, Bomb Pop, and all that, you know. Then you have Raze, R-A-Z-E, Raze Energy Drink. 50th anniversary of Apollo. Moon Landing, that's called Apollo. Then we have Beyond Roll Lit, Snow Cone. Then we have C4 Ultimate Art Snow Cone. Then you have 58 Reversal, Moon Landing, and BG Dairy Play. Yeah, Booster, Sprinkle, Oil, and Cotton Candy. But like TPH Reviews said, Bike Energy Drink is a they started all the manifest again. It's like Chapter Gary, Kentucky said, McDonald's, the rib, McRib, most fakest and overhyped stuff. It's like Bain energy drink. They don't hide it. They're made by a pharmaceutical company. Vital, V-I-T-A-L, pharmaceutical companies. Overrated bullshit and a pauper mainstream. Everywhere, do. So, yeah. Well, I like the cotton candy, I like Rockstar Endurance with X. Of the 300 caffeine tasting ounce, it's 400 caffeine. The pop, 24 ounce. Did he have Bain energy drinks? That's 300 caffeine. No junk in the trunk. No aspartame. So, Monster Rain, Carnival candy, cotton candy. He had, last night, C4 original cotton candy. So, yeah. Deaky Dairy Queen Blizzard cotton candy. I like that cotton candy. Very close. 50 Angel version and then College of Gravity. And a heavy one. Bubblegum. The Faygo cotton candy. Bubblegum. Whatever. This is very interesting. But like that, Raisin Energy Drink, Beyond Raw, Lip, 3D, Rockin', Endurance X, 16 ounce, 300, then caffeine, the pop, 24 ounce, 4 ounce caffeine, then we have C4, Ultimate Original, Radar, E, 3D, Full Taste, Beyond Raw, Lip, Full Taste, which is cheat a little, so yeah. And they have their cupcakes. Beyond Raw Lip, love to do Rockstar Endurance with X, the 24 ounce, the pop, Georgia Captain. But I don't know, I can't wait to do C4 original cotton candy again, but I don't know, but I think I probably gotta go with Rockstar. Monster Rain, Carnival Candy, Cotton Candy. I say they have the best, I believe. But we'll do C4 original again. But like this, I'll probably do this again. But then again, I knew 4 Illinois Mach 21 have it, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana. Especially 4 Illinois Mach 21 have it, Try to break the truck. But I think Exclusive Energy told me about it. They work with me with the C4 original cotton candy. I got two different 1C4s. I wonder if that's be the same thing I gotta do with Bain Energy Drink. Bain Energy Drink so I can get my cola. Well, I like that one. TPS reviews that show the color, so yeah. I don't know. But Jim Carrey has made a change that MTD, remember about that color? It's like reddish beverage, cocaine, energy drink, Carol, and black cola, cinnamon. Not hot and spicy. That's probably my favorite one. Of the favorite energy drinks and color. I really enjoy That's a good one. But if it's hot and spicy, then through the roof, but that's the thing, you know. True that, you have a lot of that. But the Coke's M&M, but then again, the Pepsi. And did I try Pepsi Fire? I never tried the Coke one. Patrick over in Kentucky, lucky you got out of both bottles. Here we gotta get a 12-pack can. Well, if it's like this, yeah. A little bit, not a little bitties, but you know, typical of the soda stuff. But like the Sprite said, that'd be good, you know. That should be good for my growth trap to catch alone, you know. Get sick and all that. Come on. So YouTube and YouTube, comment down below. What do you do when you sick? I remember that, you know. I live on toast. With plain toast. My dad supposed to come here at 7:30 in the morning tomorrow. Tuesday, gonna give me chili bean burger sugar sandwich, man. Peanut butter cookies. I gotta dump the sauce and spaghetti. Try to do that pan and a few others. I don't know. We are gonna go big food shopping Black Friday. I saw we did that last year. It looked pretty weird. But I think people go like on Thanksgiving and Black Friday morning, I believe. I don't know. Maybe it's Thanksgiving morning. It's all late, so yeah. I'm definitely not gonna be drinking no other energy drink. It's a smooth tasting, you know, you can chug it. Kind of remind me of Bane Energy Drink and Rockstar Endurance. Next, you know, the 60-amp 300 and the 400, the Pop 12-amps. Definitely not gonna drink no Nas regular pop. So yeah. I'll probably do that, I don't know. But who knows? It'd be like Bane Energy Drink, like them. Kind of, I don't know. Like that, I don't know. And then again, with Lemon Drop and Bainster Berry, and I seen them too. I wonder about 3D. A check on the white and the blue, see about that, you know, do. This is 3D cotton candy, like here. But it's like that, you know. Gotta be kind of almost done or whatever, however, you know how we do. So. I know, but Rage R-E-Z-E, you know, I don't know, I'm not gonna, and they're always very different, you know, but, you know, but the Voodoo one, that's Rage orange soda situation, because C4 Original, they have slice, orange slice, and you have orange slices of kind of gummy candy dillios or whatever, however. It's kind of like elephant things, the nose, the ears, whatever, and candy corn. All kind of in the game together. Really, really weird. But the best candy corn will be Germans. It's like that. And then again, I don't know. I don't know how. I got it. Find that out too. Man, I don't know, but then that's just saying about, yeah, I don't know. I really don't want to get up. Yeah, I don't want to get up. I don't know what we're gonna do. It's like that, you know. It's like that, like slice, it's the Pepsi orange soda back a long time ago, because I only part packed a kid. That was crazy. Yeah, that, yeah, I'm sorry, the orange. So then you have C4 Original Twisted Lemonade. Beyond Raw Lip, they get that strawberry? No. And a GNC one. Same. Little Mad Pony. When I saw that Big Time Big City Evans video, I don't know. Kind of looked kind of funky and weird, but then again, kind of maybe like a watermelon. If it's like that, you know, I'm not going to be a part of it, you know. I'm not going to be a part of it, you know. I don't know, the Monster Rain, Mango Manic, and Strawberry, Sublime, being a good one. But the Carnival Candy, Cotton Candy, and Lemon Heads, and the Razzleberry, Sour Apple, that was awesome. But most of my joy, all this good, you know, dude. You know, I'm pretty, you know, yeah. But it's like that, I don't know, you know. But of course, I got a big shout out and thank you to TPX Reviews, you know. I think he let me know about this. And he got TPX Reviews, you know. Save my channel, you know how we do. But I knew about like 3D, but it'd be exclusive interview. Yeah. Was it for him, you know, yeah. And I had like, yeah, I had a code too, you know, work for 20% or something. Very unique. My big goal was more bane. Nah. Oh shit, I spell. I don't know about that. Well, you never know. But that's C4, and all like that, you know, my girl tried to get you and came and all that and stuff, but I don't know. But true that, I don't know why. I think I'm done with it. But Monster Rain, I did do all that. Monster Rain, Carnival Candy, Cotton Candy. That's probably be the number one. So YouTube Money, 18 only. That'd be the Cotton Candy where to go. I think that's the best, but I'm very excited, you know, I did do that, but I'm excited to do it, try it, and hopefully it will be better. C4 Original Cotton Candy. But 3D is a great energy drink. Saw it before, full of taste, but the red, white, and blue, Liberty Pop, that's a good one. But like the purple was gotta be like grape, blue is like, you know, blue raspberry. The green's like Mountain Dew and all that, you know. Purple, grape, orange would be like orange soda. I'll probably get that sometime. White would be like Monster. I don't think I gotta drink more of it, but tell you this, I want to go with a new one, but like my next one, I don't know, because I get two new ones. It's Monster Rain mango, manic, mandarin, strawberry, lime, sublime. I don't know. Then we have the others, you know, C4 original, cotton candy. We have Beyond Wall Lit. I think we got Snow Cone, Beyond Dew, and Cherry Bomb. The gummy are done. That's amazing. Oh boy. Oh. That's awesome. That's good. That was a good fucking energy drink. I don't know, maybe I drink a little. Let's see. Yikes. Yeah, oh my mind. I don't want to chug all that long. It's like almost gone. Oh well. So yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna do Tuesday, but hopefully there will be a purge. I mean, I will watch The Purge Wednesday night, hopefully 7 p.m. Central my time. Drink another regular pop. Dude, for caffeine, it's one of the best of energy drinks, you know, do. But, you know, yeah, you have all these other good ones. But Beyond Raw Lit Gummy, oh my fucking god. Hell yeah. But Beyond Raw Lit, boy, that's a good, yeah. Beyond Raw, Beyond Dew. Snow cone, strawberry, no. Cotton candy, really, my thing, my jam, my milio, my everything. But, it's like Bane energy drink. Kind of maybe like Rockstar Endurance with X. 16 ounces, 300 caffeine. Forged caffeine, 24 ounces. Pulp. But, I got it, you know, I'm going to do stuff for that, you know, drink all that T4 original, not a candy, same good. Monster, Rain, Carnival, Candy, Cotton Candy, the best, and that's the best. Yeah. That's just good. That's the same about it, full taste and smell, it's good. But, well, I'm tired, Bobby, so, oh man, so beat. I don't know, both worse. Head is big, anything like that. That's a joke. Not really. But yeah. That's be interesting. Hopefully, we haven't said about that. Trying to get the good boys. YouTube victim will need to be 18 adult only. Gonna have pumpkin pie, Blizzard, DJ, Dairy Queen. At 10. I drink some water. Breakfast. Oatmeal. Don't think I didn't do that. It's gonna be interesting. I wonder what's gonna happen. Are we gonna go to the movies again today? Wonder about. That's pretty simple with the weather. What? Why are we under alert? That started there. I guess it ends when it ends then. Tuesday, then you got Wednesday. They say Wednesday is the only good day because Thanksgiving, I guess, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Weird. YouTube is the gym and count down below for the weather. Hopefully it's good and all that. The Red Sea Update YouTube Patreon Podcast. Is that going to be tomorrow? I don't know, because like that, because I guess she could still go over it. I don't know. That will be me. Well, I guess I could do South Park on Thanksgiving. I don't know. You know. I don't know. So YouTube is doing, comment down below, Black Friday, Cyber Monday. What are you going to do them days? Oh, boy. YouTube, sorry, apologize, the worst video of all time. Bad. Very bad. So YouTube is YouTube, let's talk about, you know, Subway, the breakfast at McDonald's, and Starbucks. Yeah. Gonna get a holiday pie, rib. So we went to Christmas. So I get again this. The YouTubers YouTube man. But like me, Clay City, Illinois, Arizona, they think the cool. It's, of course it'll be the best. But this is gonna be awesome. Next 5 Magic Fat Pack. Might get heat like 4 in the Oh boy, a laptop. Because, you know, spilled accident, not a regular pop. And you have keys. Do not work portable. Keyboard. Nah, I gotta cut it. Where's your snake tail shoes? Oh, that'd be good. That's a zombie. I don't know how to bother with it. This kit, I seen black and white camo hoodie, Hollister, I hope my dad gets. YouTuber, we'll talk about the. Should talk about the air pipe. The urban pipeline jeans. Probably did. I think I did. I'm gonna go for Jump Sketch a winner. Grandma went to sale. No, no. See about that. I probably will. I'm probably gonna throw that away. Watch it. Get all that stuff ready, I guess. It's just been a disappointment. Oh well. I don't know. I know I need water, but I just save it. I gotta do all this, you know, all that stuff with PlayStation 3 college football. So he'll win all the bowls, he'll be in the Fan Florida Bowl. Is it gonna be Notre Dame, Florida State, and National Championship? So. Just like that, will I be able to get the opportunity next season? Quarterback situation could be the same. But you never know, there could be like that, but things like that, they know what be there, they're gonna be a big fight for no one be there. I forget about that. YouTubers, you know, comment down below. My girlfriend tried to get you one. She had a Samsung Galaxy S8. And what would be the best portable phone charger? Wish I could beat him. I show you, you know, literally it says, I always show. But look at that, YouTube is doing, look at that. It's like that, you know. And people don't get in all of them, you know. You know, yeah. Most majority of people, you know, you know, people like that, you know, they able to do whatever, like me, you know, I can't, you know, it's like, well, they're going to be a problem with Christmas presents. They're going to be like, what? I'm going to go up to Travis Cash and want to do that, you know. Nobody want to help out with that. I had to do that. So, that's why I did, you know. I got lucky, you know. Because my girlfriend was catching with grandma, went to Walmart, and I got lucky. Like that, I don't know if I would have been able to get a hold of. I'm gonna go for Travis Ketchum with grandma. No, nobody else gonna do it. I don't know if I would have been able to get a hold of my middle sister. But like that, I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, I guess Dairy Queen. Mother. I guess. You're not gonna do it, so. That's the same about that, you know. Yeah. Well, I know about Tuesday and Friday, but no way. Can't. Not gonna do it, you know. So, got lucky. Done it. So, yeah. I got a sign with Big Food Shopping last year. I'm back at it. It was weird. It seemed like I was there for that. Yeah. I'm not gonna match for that. I don't know. I drank that black Duke. Oh no. Oh. I hope I'm not getting sick. Oh boy. Man. Crazy. The porch line is off, so weird. That is getting weird, I guess. I can't wait. Can't be Kane. Really, Deacon Dairy Queen 4 Illinois. Yeah, it'd be 4 Illinois. But look at, big town, big city, FM Illinois, no. I guess so. I could print. I guess it would do that. I don't know. Big time, big city. Haven't been doing it. But we're MTD at Arizona. They would. Not even their Dairy Queen. You know? Man. Just imagine. They talk just. Boy. Pretty good. Oh, well, I gotta get off. So I apologize to YouTubers who need to blend, exhaust their energy. But YouTubers need to money, 18 adults on them. Check out exclusive energy, website, eBay, Instagram. The links will be down below. And a big shout out, thank you very much for exclusive energy. Thank you, emailed me, told me about it. 3D pink is my favorite color. 3D for you. Casual Gator, Kentucky, sorry. Sexy, attractive, cute, beautiful can. 200 caffeine, 18. YouTube to YouTube, I need to be 18 years adults only. Thank you, cheap, full taste. This one right here will be Another war song. Probably, you know. But the red, white, and blue, Liberty Pop, be up there of their best. And then you got green. Be like Mountain Dew, and citrus, and the purple grape, the blue, blue raspberry. That orange green, whatever one's on. But I will do that. I'm gonna get that from Mexico. But if I knew for I'm only my 21 big time big sales and get that. So. But I'm glad I got it from Exclusive Energy. It's a good guy. YouTube is YouTube Money 18 stocks only. Check out Exclusive Instagram, eBay, PayPal links down below. And get some energy drinks if you're 18 stocks only. Be horrible. Oh, gummy. Gummy. But Snow Cone and Beyond Raw do. Cherry Bomb is good, you know. Like Nas Regular Jewel. Like, no. I mean, Nas Cherry Out and Ocean Spray Cherry Cranberry. So. So there he goes. Whoa, almost fucking spilled that. Oh my god. Whew, shit. Sorry. Oh well. Smoke that drink. Tell you, chippers, you chip one. Need be 18 years old. It's only energy drink. Too much caffeine. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Wednesday. The Purge. PlayStation Outward Store. A season pass. HD. High definition. Blu-ray. 24. All the 9 cents. One PlayStation 4. Each of the to one you need to be 18 stock only drink regular from Moss. Hope Tuesday will be rest of the update. I don't know. But it's like that if it's the tubes and YouTube and all. Here, because Monday, my girlfriend tried to get to one grandma watch Game Stars tomorrow. Probably rest of the update, yeah. Because yeah, I gotta try push of the week and rest of the update probably tomorrow. 7 p.m. Central, my time. I'll do a drink of the original pop. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, I guess probably so, because it's going to be like there. Oh, man, I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to be in there. Oh, okay. Yeah. I don't know. That's going to be interesting. Like that, I don't know, you know, you like that, you know, you got your Thanksgiving, but you know, I don't know, I have no idea. It's gonna be interesting, so we see what will happen. So, I don't know, it could be Tuesday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Central, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Pacific. Tuesday night, Wednesday night, Thursday night. What? Like that? That could be a good possibility for Thanksgiving. It probably won't be energy drinking. But, you know, we're fine. But we see. But, I'm going to do Red State Update YouTube Patreon podcast. For YouTube, you need to mind. Subscribe, click the notification bell, Red State Update. Then you have $5 on Patreon. Well, earn a war, so it's good. Very good. Then, I got that. The Purge. Season 2. PlayStation Over 4 HD High Definition Blu-ray. $24.99. Summer Ridge 4. YouTube, $18. The South Park will be on the PlayStation 4, Google Plus, thanks to my own sister, Dolan's Hotel, 18 years old, only, during the inauguration of Pop, it will be 7 p.m. Central Motel. Yeah. So, see you when I see you, sorry, I apologize, I don't know, we're gonna see about that, I gotta do all that. So, here we go, 3D, Cotton Candy, Ginger Caffeine, 18 years old, only, 2. full taste. This one, no. Be the worst. So. He ain't getting a fair cut. I'm gonna see. The guy drinks your room, gonna say, beautiful, sexy, new trash can. Okay. Let's get rid of it. So sorry, Padre. Score some energy. YouTube and YouTube money. But YouTube and YouTube money, 18 stocks only. Check out exclusive energy. Website, eBay, PayPal links down below. But YouTube and YouTube money. Only hear from you. Comments down below about energy drink given if you want to do that. If it's like this, I'll upload, you know, webcam or YouTube live. And it's the energy drink will be, you know, cocaine energy drink, rabbit beverage, red hot and spicy, cinnamon, cocaine energy drink, rabbit beverage, you know, black cola, cinnamon, not hot and spicy. Rockstar Endurance with X, 24 ounces. A pop, 400 caffeine, cotton candy, geek beer, root beer. Balls in there. So there you go. Like that, if I don't see you, happy Thanksgiving. Well, YouTube is YouTube one. Any big plans for Thanksgiving? Happy Thanksgiving. Well, how was your Thanksgiving? And while you're done, leave a comment down below. Be safe, be careful, have fun, enjoy it like me. Probably not. I hope the weather is okay, you know, we do. You know, I like that. Have your apps, have your locals, you know, we do. You know, smartphones. Get a Google Pixel 4. That'd be the best one of all time, smartphone, you know, deal. Water, radio, you know, have everything charge you up. You know, to have everything you need heat, you need everything. Flashlight, batteries, you know, so portable phone chargers and everything between. And you got Haley Bolt, you know, we do. You have that, you have the ski receipt for your car and all the bones and stuff like that. Alright, there we go. YouTube is YouTube one. See you when I see you. Alright. Rogue off.